strawberry moon. Happy Capricorn moon, all my Cappies. I'm a Capricorn and moon. So today, it's going to be a good day for y'all. So let's get this thing going. I have already meditated. I already talked to my spirits, my ancestors. Talk to me, spirit. Let's give them something to talk about. As I was meditating, spirit want me to tell y'all that all my people that meat eaters, non-meat eaters, there's parasites hidden in everything that we eat. I don't care how much you properly wash them or whatever, they still hidden. That's just how it is. So spirit is telling me that y'all need to get some black walnut or some black walnut tincture or some parasite tincture. And you need three of those motherfuckers in some water or juice or whatever, and that's gonna kill those parasites. I don't care how thoroughly you cook your food, some of them motherfuckers can survive in the heat. And also I'm hearing about flies. 5 seconds, 3 seconds, some flies land on your food and you blow it off. That 10 second rule, that don't go, cause they vomit. When they land on shit, they vomit over you and they lay little lava eggs. There you consuming that shit, and that shit is being incubated in your body heat and it's hatching. So y'all need to get some of that. Y'all can get it at Fresh Thyme or any Trader Joe's, Whole Foods stores, any type of place that sells health food stuff. Also, I am proud of myself. Look, this is all the fupa that I got, and that's all I'm going to show you. I don't have much of a fupa because, like I said, I've been running. Also, I have a detox water. I brought it down to you because my mind be everywhere. And this detox water, you need watermelon. It can be frozen or can be fresh watermelon. You need honey. And if those that's on an alkaline diet, you can use agave. Because I use agave. Sometimes I use honey because I like both worlds. You need frozen strawberries, blueberries, anything like that. Berries, because they have antioxidants that help you, okay? And then you need some chia seeds. Chia seeds is a good thing of protein and fiber. They expand in water, so they help keep you full. And lemon, from a fresh lemon, not that store-bought lemon, no, lemon juice, because that has preservatives in it. Or if you went to Key Lime, get that Key Lime and put it in that bitch, and that shit's going to start flowing off of you. So let's get into it. Talk to me, spirit. Also, thank you for those that's new to watching me. I do curse. If you don't like it, you can exit to the left, exit to the right. You will not hurt my feelings. And those that does the pick a card that participated, thank you very much. Thank you for all y'all feedback in the comment section. Y'all don't know that means so much to me, so this can float around. Also, all those that wrote your name down, trust me, I got your name down, but spirit has to give it to me, okay? I got you down. I haven't forgot about you. So hold on, grasshopper. I'm going to get to y'all, but they want me to, I'm on their time. I never know what's going to come out in these cards, so hey. Once again, this came out yesterday, so this must be meant for somebody. Don't judge each day by the harvest you reap, by the seeds that you plant. So each day, even though you plant good seeds, baby, you ain't no saint. You planted bad seeds too. So each day, karma don't have a time on it. Bears messing with my nose. So if y'all always see me messing with my nose, I'm not picking boogers or nothing like that. Bear likes to play with my nose to let me know he's here, because I see him, but I ignore him. So if you constantly see me like that, just know Baron is around me. So he's letting his presence know. But as I say, y'all not saints. So y'all gonna have good days and y'all bad days. Just because you're having bad days doesn't mean the world is falling down on you. So don't judge each day by the harvest you reap, but by the seeds that you plant. All right, the first card help. I told you Baron is here with me, threesome. Some of y'all are more freakier than others. Some of y'all are with a relationship that they not telling you everything. You think you know your spouse, you think you know your common law, or you think you know in this individual that's coming in. But some of them have stories. They were some freaks. They was at Adina Howard, the freaking men. They want a freak. They want a man that can satisfy me. They had that. So some of them was into threesome. Some of them will joke around and tell you, have you ever thought about a threesome, baby? What would you do if I said I want to? They not fucking playing. They bringing that out. They want that threesome. You know, just clap back there and say, yeah, I know the perfect gentleman that we can have this threesome with. And that'll knock it out. Someone is admiring you. Like I said, some of y'all got an admirer. Hold up, Baron said they might like they shit and say, who is it? Told you, Baron's funny. So you handle that how you want, but some of them are into threesome. Don't be surprised when that comes up out of the blue. Just out of the blue, it comes up, Baron said. Someone is admiring you. Somebody is watching y'all. I don't know if y'all posting beautiful pictures on Instagram, TikTok, whatever you're doing, but someone is admiring you. They just don't have the cojones to come and approach you, and they having sex with you a lot in their head. They constantly think about you, and it makes their Johnson rise or make their pom-pom vibrate. I'm talking about men and females. They are admiring you. They think you're so beautiful. They think how you outgoing, but they just don't have the cojones, the huevos, the balls to come out to talk to you. They having sex with you a lot in their head. Once again, this came out yesterday. I put a spell on you. Someone has witchcraft, black magic done to them. So you really need to start examining stuff. If you're feeling like you're confused, or you're feeling like you're not yourself lately, or you're feeling like you've been getting sick lately, or you've been itching, or it's like you're tired, constantly tired, and it's like, and then people are just staring at you funny, especially spiritual people, it's because someone put a spell on you. Like I said, there's a lot of evil people. Just because you took back your power and your energy and you start standing up for yourself, you are divinely protected. But whatever spell they're going to put on you, it's temporary, because, baby, that's not going to stop your blessings that God got for you. You got blessings coming for you. This came out yesterday. Shit, it could even be me. But I constantly stand up for myself. I'm not going to stop, because I know I'm divinely protected. I stay under my spiritual protection. I wear it. I have my sigil tattooed on my body. You know what I'm saying? Don't nobody know where that is. That's also my protection. I take spiritual baths. Y'all have to stay under spiritual baths and showers. Someone is trying to have foreplay with you. I'm picking up this is a gentleman want to have foreplay with their woman, but she's always saying she got a headache. She's always saying something wrong. No, no, no. Stop. Stop. What you won't do, another motherfucker would. You need to stop. Give your man that attention. Because if you start denying him, he will go creep, creep, creep. Men, they have needs just like women have needs. Trust me. Trust me. They will. They will. Number six. When you start seeing 666, people want to say that's the mark of the beast. I'm going to break down to 6 electrons, 6 protons, 6 neutrons. That's the melanin in our skin. So people with melanin in their skin, when you go out and sun gaze, when I tell you you need to go out and get some sun, you're activating your DNA. You're activating your godlike consciousness. It's a balance between the earth realm and the spirit realm and your intuition. So go out there, gaze in the sun, get that suntan. It's not going to hurt you if you got melanin in your skin. The next one is awaken your inner goddess in God. That's what I was talking about. Stand in the sun for 5 minutes, 10 minutes. Just hold up, throw your hands in the air, and give thanks to God. The sun is called Ra, the god of Ra. So you're giving thanks to the El, El Hello, and you're giving thanks to Ra. Amuseru is the goddess of the sun too. Oshun is over the sun too. So soak in that masculine energy and waken your inner god and inner goddess. Once again, self-love is a hell of a drug, and some of y'all are not doing it. Some of y'all not doing it. You know, I don't care. I love everything about myself. I love my fupa. If I'm around you and a bee's around me and I don't have no bra on, that shit's coming off. And if you see these tatas, you just see these tatas. Because you know what? who don't have tatas? Men have tatas. They just not as big as us. And then there are some men, they got big tatas. You know, and there's women. So don't be ashamed of who you are. You was born naked. And trust me, baby, when you return back to that earth, they might put clothes on you, but you're going to die naked. All right? So don't be ashamed of who you are. Love yourself. Love yourself. When I, hold on. I got to go get something. Hold on. Okay, I'm back. Sorry, I'm back. This right here is a jar of honey. Jar of honey. Damn, Gina. My hands got oil on it, protection oil. But see, you see the honeycomb in it. Some of y'all need to do a self-love jar with the honeycomb in it. You can put your picture in it. You can put your name in it, whatever. You need to put yourself in a jar and sweeten yourself up. Because y'all need that self-love. God is saying, your ancestors saying you need to do that self-love. Buy you some roses, put an altar up dedicated to you, and start loving on yourself. When I'm with you, all I think is wild thoughts. Carlos Santana, I love my puppy Cholo. Hey. Hey. Some of y'all, Spirit Baron, some of y'all need to slow wine. Y'all know how to slow wine. Y'all men like that. Y'all women like that. So if you in the same sex, you got to slow wine. You got to twirl that hips. Now get that kudalini rolling. Get that motherfucking lap dance. You know, you gotta this slow move it, slow move it, slow move it, slow move it, slow. Come on. Not always twerking. I can twerk, but do something different. Everybody in their mama's twerking. Do something different. Slow wine on that motherfucker. Get that kudalini going. Do a, I did a video because Barry said, go out there and slow wine. I did a video. And I was slow whining because I was activating my solar and sacral chakra. I was activating my kudalini. That's your goddess and God power. You have to do it. Go. Pow, 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 pow. You got to do that shit. Let's see. Come on. Okay, three cards, well, four came out. You have caraway seeds. Caraway seeds is look good for love potions. So when you do that self-love jar for you, put some caraway seeds in it, or you can get an apple and put some rum. I'm hearing rum. And you're going to put it in some apple. You're going to do a drunken apple, right? You're going to put some cinnamon on it. You're going to put some brown sugar in it. You're going to put some honey on it or some agave. You're going to stick a pink candle in that bitch. Also, you're going to do a self-love ritual on you. Love potion to keep love from being unfaithful. So be loveful to you. You need to love on yourself. Trust me, this is going to bring in your lover. You have to love on yourself. You have to plant that seed in you so you can give off that aroma. You have to love yourself. How can you expect someone to love you when you don't properly love yourself? So you have to give out that fragrance so when he or she or she or he come to you, they will be able to smell you. Moss is in this motherfucking house. It's to increase the flow of money. So when you do a money riches, Irish moss. So you're going to get you a green candle. You're going to put some Irish moss in there, and that's going to bring you money and luck. Also, it helps you to lose weight. That's what I'm saying. It will help you lose weight. You have calamus root. You use this to control another person or a situation. I go against free will, but sometimes if y'all doing it in a court case and you know you got a crooked lawyer defending that motherfucker or there's a crooked judge, this is where you use this calamus root at. If you know you're going for a review for your new raise. You know how you do the evaluation. Thank you, Bear. When you're going for an evaluation, now you know this motherfucker don't like you because this person is always picking on you. Motherfucker, this is where this calamus root is going to come in. It's also used as a spell for domination to bend the will of another one. This is what I'm talking about. I'm not telling you to use this shit to bind a motherfucker towards you that you love, because that shit can turn deadly. Don't do that shit, okay? Because if he ain't meant for you or she ain't meant for you, then leave it alone. But if you do it behind my back, don't come crying to me and say, Sanjaya said this shit, because I have a video stating I'm telling you not to go do that. I'm talking about this if this is for a court case or you're trying to get a better raise on your job and you know this is not, and people is fucking with you. Also increase your power of your spell. The next one is Alkanet, A-L-K-A-N-E-T, and using money, business matters, and gambling luck. You need to use this shit. You need to put it with that Irish moss. You need to put it like that and get that money. Money, 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 money. Money. All right. Let's do this shit because Spirit want me to pick two motherfuckers today. Well, Baron did. Nope. I'm not feeling that. Come on, Baron. I'm not feeling that. Let's do this again. Whoever's sending me negative energy right now, I reverse that shit to you. I reverse that. I send that back to the sender. Y'all can stay, keep y'all hating ass over there. You know, I'm too blessed to be stressed. Just because you're miserable, you're not going to bring that shit to me. So I reverse that. If you hating on me that much, then why the fuck are you watching me? That's what I don't understand. If you hate me that much, why the fuck are you hating me? To see what I'm motherfucking doing? Every day I do the same shit, different day. All right, let's get this started. There we go. One more card, please. One more card. That's part of why Baron's here. Baron know what's up. Baron be on it. Baron be on it. Come on, one more card. There we go. Thank you. At the bottom of the deck, jealousy. Jealousy like a motherfucker, man. There's a lot of jealousy, envious people out there. Like I said, because you took back your power, you took back your energy, and you rising to the top, and you're not letting nothing get in your way. You staying positive. The enemy and them haters don't like it because they want what you got. motherfucker, then you need to deal with God with that, because God gave you what you had. So if you got a problem with what God gave you, then you need to talk to God about that. You need to talk to God, my ancestors, and all that. You need to start telling people that. Check them, boo, not me. You know what I'm saying? There's a lot of jealousy. That's why I said someone got some work done on them, but it's only going to be temporarily. It's only going to be temporarily, okay? Someone, y'all, is going to be dealing with a crooked judge. That's why they told me to do that columnist route. That also, y'all need to talk to Marie Laveau, because Marie Laveau was powerful in that. All you have to do is call her forth and ask her, and she will help you. She loves to help people when it's like that. She loves helping her people. If you know really anything about her, she loves helping people. All you have to do is give her something. She likes red wine, so give her a glass of red wine. Her color is blue. So, you know what I'm saying? But a lot of y'all got some envious energy around y'all. Spirit is saying y'all need to learn to walk away from that shit and know you got powerful fucking ancestors that's fucking and fighting for you. Whatever they trying to put on you is only temporary, because you about to rise into the top. They really want you to start going into meditation and start talking to them. And it's like you right there. You see that butterfly? You are in their hand. They carrying you. You got to let them know and say, let go and let God. You see how those envious people are trying to attack you? But it's only temporary. Why? Because you about to get the 10 of Pentacles. You about to get everything that you're asking for. You have to go through a rebirth. You have to go through this death and this rebirth to get to your happiness. They want you to take this leap of faith and know that you're not alone. You see how he's walking, and he's just walking, and his path is lit, and all these enemies are against him? That's all. They cannot touch you. All they can do is go like this. They cannot touch you because you have an invisible ball around you. You got to understand, you're going through stuff and things are ending. Things are ending. And you see this? While you laying there, you see your spiritual animal got the key to help you get from this to get out of this predicament. You have your spiritual animal coming to rescue you. You see what I'm saying? There's light right there. They coming to get you, because this ending is about to give you this beginning. This key. He's giving you that key to open this door, and this is where you're walking through. And don't know, you cannot be touched right now. So continue to take back your power and energy. Like I said, you're going to have bad days, but don't judge your day about the harvest that you reap, all right? Because you can have anything you want, but you have to be careful whatever you're asking for. You have to be careful for everything that you're asking for. You have to be careful of the words that's coming out of your mouth. Let's get some clarification, and then I'm going to go to the pick a card. Today is going to be 2, because Baron said pick 2, so I'm going to do 2 today. Well, can I get some clarification on this fool card? Why do fools fall in love? I don't know where that call from is. Why do fools fall in love? Someone's going to have this fool kind of love. This at Div kind of love. This J. Cole kind of love. Y'all love is coming in. I smell it. Someone is real close for some of y'all. I feel it, and I'm so happy for y'all. Under the fool, what did I say? You had a 10 of swords twice in this motherfucker. Something is about to end, and you asking for help, that help is coming. You see, it has the key right there, and there's the light. Your help is coming. You have the 10 of swords twice in this motherfucker, because something is ending, and it came under the fool's card. Something is ending for you to get this beginning. You're going to have haters, baby, because if you don't have haters, you're not doing something right. So your help is coming. There's a lot of jealous motherfuckers out there. A lot of jealous motherfuckers. And now that you have the Knight of Cups, I told you, love is in the air. Love is coming to you. But some of y'all are having anxiety. Y'all having triggering moments. It's because you ain't properly healed. You got to let go of those attachments. What's up with these Ten of Swords, Spirit? This too shall pass, I'm hearing. What's up? What's up? There we go. This is a special card. This is a fountain card. This is the best card in this deck. This is a fountain tarot. So if you like, it's called the fountain tarot. This is the best card in the fountain tarot. I mean, you have blessings coming. Once again, it fell under the Ten of Swords. You have a blessings coming. You got to keep your held up high, hands to the sky, thanking God for everything. You know, keep your hands up, and they stay there. You have to keep it up and know that you're blessed. Something's coming in. You asking for help. Help is coming. And what's coming in? Your motherfucking King of Wands. Your lover, Mr. Lover, is coming to you. Your Boaz is coming to you. Your goddess. Your God is coming. Your demigod. Your demigoddess is coming to you. At the bottom of the deck, once again, you got to beware of them jealous motherfuckers, man. Because you going higher, they can't touch you. Quit worrying about it. Who's sending what to you? They cannot take your life. They can try all you want. But you have a powerful God. Just know your God is more powerful than their God that they're claiming to. Whoever they sending after you, that God, our God, is more powerful than that God. Just understand, you're very close. Under the seven of Ankhs, which is the seven of cups, you have the two of coins. Some of y'all got to make a decision. And it's going to take everything in you. How do you want it? That's the song. How do you want it? How do you feel? You know this individual is done. I can't be the one you love. Why? Because I'm loving somebody else. Y'all already know this individual is loving someone else. You might as well just let him go. He or she, if it's meant to be, he or she will come back to you. Some of y'all got a decision y'all got to make, and it's going to hurt you to the core. Once again, like I said, lo siento. From the bottom of my heart, I apologize. But just know you are that phoenix rising, and this too shall pass. You got to understand, it can't stand stormy all day. That sun got to come out. What's in that picture? That motherfucking sun's coming out. Your blessings are coming. You got to take that balance. Also, I'm picking up, this is somebody's cheating on you. And you know it. You asking for a sign, motherfucker, this is a sign. Somebody's cheating on you, and you already know it. You're going to have to let that motherfucker go. Just know you need to work on you. That's why that self-love came out so, so bad. Because y'all going to get that stability. Y'all going to get that happy home. You're going to get that happy love that you want. You're going to get that happy relationship that you want. But you have to heal. You have to heal. I can't be the one you love. Why? Because he's loving someone else. She's loving someone else. So you're going to have to let it go. And the truth hurts. The truth hurts. The truth hurts. But under that, you have love coming. You have the Two of Cups coming. And baby, he's going to love you. He's going to dick you down. He's going to, if you went to the same sex female, she's going to lick you down or whatever they do. You're going to get the love you want. You're going to get everything that you're asking for. But the truth hurts. And you got to realize you got to let it go. You got to let it go so your garden can grow. And you have to plant that seed in you and grow. Like I said, get y'all this jar of honey and start doing the self-love jar on you. Start exercising. Start loving yourself because you want to live so you can live happily in your relationship. You want to live. You asking for someone to be healthy, then you need to be healthy. Healthy. If this word, this message from ancestor, talk to me spirit, resonated with you, like, subscribe, tell me. You know, talk to me, I talk back. You know, just tell me. You know, also, I got names written down for the pick a card. I'm doing two today. So hold your horses. I got your name down. And if you know anybody that wants one, that needs to hear the message from ancestors, have them subscribe to me and comment their name down there and I will get you. Talk to me, spirit. So the winners for this chicken dinner is Cherry and Cassetta. So Baron want me to do Cherry first. Congratulations, Felicidades. Baron's going to help me with y'all reading today. Whatever comes out of my mouth, blame Baron, not me. I'm just the messenger. So Cherry, I'm getting a vision. And some ancestors coming through, baby. Choctaw. Choctaw. Choctaw Indians, baby. You got Choctaw ancestors, ancient ancestors is coming through for you. Have you noticed you having an exotic look about you? That everybody said you look very exotic. I'm talking about model type look. That's that Choctaw in you, baby. Your Choctaw, your ancestors made it with some Choctaws. So you got Choctaw Indian in your blood, all right? I'm looking, they said, Baron said he loves your legs. I don't know what your legs look like, but Baron said he loves your legs, and you get complimented on your legs all the time. You need to love yourself, baby. You need to love on yourself. He said he loved when you put the oil or some type of butter and let it glisten all over your body. He said you a sexy little motherfucker, so you need to start telling yourself how sexy you are. You're very beautiful inside and out. That's why a lot of people hate on you. So let's see. Talk to me, spirits. What messages do you have for Cherry today? Cherry. I'm not saying that. Look. Your love is coming. Your Boaz is coming. You manifesting love. Continue to love on you, baby. But you got to understand, Baron said he's not going to be in the state that you in. You're going to find this Boaz in Tennessee. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You're going to find your Boaz in Tennessee. You're going to know him because he's going to smell you. You're going to use your motherfucking intuition. And you're going to know that that's the one. Y'all going to lock eyes. And then your poom-poom going to go. Brruh, brruh, and he's going to go ding-a-ling, ding-a-ling, ding-a-ling. You know what I'm saying? Your Boaz is coming, but you have to continue to love on yourself. You are loving on yourself, but they want you to start loving on yourself more. The truth hurts. People in your family is hurting you, and it's starting to hurt you because you're like, I never done nothing to them. I'm always loving on them. Also, you need to get closer to your mom and dad, and you know that's the law of the land, and the truth hurts. Okay, love is coming into you slowly because you need to start loving on yourself. You need to show that smile. You need to show yourself. Don't be afraid of who you are. You're getting replanted, so you're going to go through a major rebirth. The me birth is that you're going to be moving. They want you to go deeper and deeper and deeper into your spirituality. If you see this box is open. And he's looking in. This is you looking in. But you don't want to go down there. They want you to go deeper and deeper. Quit running from your calling. Quit running from your calling. Because that's what you're doing. They want you to take this leap of faith. Why? Because you have planted so many fucking seeds. Why? Because you are that empress. Because you're trying to grow. You're trying to grow. And the only way you got to grow, you got to go through this rebirth. Only way you got to go, you got to face that truth. Just understand you're divinely protected. You need to start loving on you. And you're going to come on top. Keep rising to the top. I heard, why would I, what is it, Bear? Why would I dump a dime for a nickel? I don't know what that means, but he said, why would I dump a dime for a nickel? So you a dime in somebody's eyesight, and they said they don't want you to change nothing about you, that they love you. I hope that resonated with you. Please like, subscribe. Thank you. Let's move on. I release Cherry from me. All right, Cassetta, come on down to Sandrea's Price is Right. Let's see what the fuck is gonna come out of my mouth. Come on, Baron. Talk to me, Baron. Let's see what's going on. Bonjour, mon chéri. Salut, ça va? Toi, le mourier, la valanion, mon évangé. Ton yo, polo, patalier, la batterie, son tonnier. Mama Brazita's here, so she's going to help me. So I have Mr. and Mrs. helping me with you, Concetta. Let's see. What messages do you have from Concetta? One more card. For Concetta. Alright. Cause you own one, baby. That relationship you in is about to go higher. socks and dry your tears. Stop worrying about this and that and that. They got you. You're going to go back to school. You're going to be that doctor that you said you're going to be. And you have that love of your life that's going to help you. This is a spiritual union. Your spirits are dealing with him. That's why he's doing things out of the norm. And he, when you ask, why are you doing this? He's not giving you an answer because honestly, he don't know. They got that motherfucker in a trend. But your help cometh. And it's be the one that you're giving your love to. People are going to be jealous of you. Fuck them. You know why? Because God is going to blind them with a bright light. Do you see them motherfuckers running? Because you're powerful. You are that bright light. You was made in his image. Remember, they hate God, your father, so they're going to hate you. Continue to be that scazmat, that motherfucking lioness. Rawr. You need to love everything about you from the inside and the out. Sometimes you get disgusted because you don't like your outer self. Fuck them. This person right here love every fucking thing about you. So be that scazmat, be that lioness, and just know there's going to be people helping you out of the blue. You have people coming to you. People going to give you a word of encouragement. Just understand, talk to me, spirit. They talk back. Talk to them. They talk back. Y'all want to have a beautiful time together. Next thing I know, you're going to give me nothing but good news. Understand. Once again, this card is meant for y'all. Y'all are divinely protected. Stop fearing shit. And no, when y'all fear shit, you're calling your father God a liar. When he said, touch not thy anointed, them motherfuckers cannot touch you. You need to get out of that mindset. Once you get out of that mindset that people can hurt you, you're going to always be caged in. When you don't, hey, you know what I'm saying? I trust in my team 110%. When I say they fucking got me, they fucking got me. They will show you signs. Y'all need to get out of your head and understand your ancestors went through the same shit that you going through. So they know. Y'all need to find y'all Ashe. Y'all Ashe is y'all power. Why do you think I say Ashe? Oh, because I'm speaking power from over this word. I'm speaking power over y'all. I send y'all protection, truth, light all the time. You know what I'm saying? But y'all got to do y'all part. Okay? Know who y'all are. Once again, those that's new, thank you. I do curse. I'm straightforward. If you like this, comment, subscribe, share. If you know anybody that want to pick a card reading, tell them to like, subscribe, and put their name down there, and I got you. Just hold on to the ones I know. Y'all got to be patient with me, okay? I let spirit pick y'all. You see how I did two today. So I got your name. So if y'all know any family members that's going through something and they want to be blessed with a word, because I'm not going to be doing this all the time because I'm a giver. I'm always giving. So if you want to receive this blessing from ancestors, I need y'all to talk to me, spirit. And let's give them something to talk about. Because if you talk to us, we talk back. So, do what y'all do, and I do what I do. Y'all be blessed. Peace. Namaste. I see y'all.